NASA investigators continue their probe of the tragic flash fire that killed Apollo astronauts Grissom, White, and Chaffee. The blackened shell of their capsule may still hold the clue to the cause of the swiftly spreading flames. While scientists develop a fireproof fabric for Apollo spacesuits and a new hatch that will open in 3 seconds, America's man on the moon timetable still aims for a landing by 1970.